Getty Images. The Lions have hired Paul Pasqualoni. Pete Thamel of Yahoo Sports reports. Pasqualoni's role on the staff is unclear. NFL media reported recently Pasqualoni could become Detroit's defensive coordinator. He spent the past 4 years coaching defensive linemen, including the past 2 seasons at Boston College. Matt Patricia, who the team officially announced as their new head coach Monday, coached under Pasqualoni at Syracuse from 2001 to 2003. Pasqualoni has 45 years of coaching experience, including 8 years in the NFL. Pasqualoni, 68, has served as defensive coordinator of the Dolphins and Cowboys and was an assistant with the Bears and Texans.